Well, good day to you wherever you are. You join us on a day where the weather just may have an impact on a football match that has been much anticipated. What perhaps hasn't been quite so anticipated is the rain, which is going to be forthcoming. Expected to reach us around about the start of the second half. Regardless of that, the crowd are here, undeterred. You wouldn't expect anything less from this lot, creating a real sense of occasion for every fixture here without fail. The stadium has that feel of a genuine Colosseum. It could only be Rome. We stand for the national anthem of Mexico. Well, that has got the juices flowing, and now this. The United States have opted for a 4-5-1 formation, it appears, Jim. Well, it's a formation, Peter, that lends itself to good possession and control in midfield because you've got the numbers there, a higher concentration. Backing that up with enough attacking dynamism is down to managers who want to get at teams. It can be used in cautious terms too, but certainly if you want to advance a little quicker and you have that attitude, then you can be very positive about this too.
There's the whistle.
Who do you, Jim, see making a difference here? It'd be a struggle to find anyone better at what he does than Raul Jimenez. A towering presence, but he has that technique and vision to pick out a pass, especially in the final third. That's a new aspect to his game, which is showing growing maturity.
I think the opposition defence agree too. He's going to be the source of so...
Climbs up big!
Not the best of headers.
Is coming off in quick succession here. Succumbs to the pressure. McKennie. Oh, it's a promising build up this. Plenty of really nice passing.
Ball played for Musa.
Tries to dink it in. Adams. He's in a good decent hit. Now, who's going to be first to this?
Raul.
Good spot, he's seen the run.
Wrong time, excellent interception.
Mexico are playing very deep here. They seem happy to let their opponents have the ball. They're not bothered.
That'll be a throw.
Lozano.
Mexico are clearly looking to use the space at the flanks here.
With a view to what exactly, Jim?
Well, it can encourage the fullbacks to get involved and increase their chances of more service into the box.
Pulisic. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it.
much defending, but that'll do.
Adams.
Now that is tiny, really tiny.
If you have just joined us, well, you've missed no goals.
Alvarez.
Chooses to go cross field.
Lozano.
Threads one in.
Good play through for the white man.
Knocks it away.
Carter Vickers.
It's McKenny.
It's a mighty looking ball that. Pass has gone astray.
Well, now here's a good battle, bicep to bicep.
Alvarez.
Knocks it out wide. Flings it across.
Zimmerman.
Nice, well done.
Musa.
Alvarez. Gonna throw in.
Aimed in towards the center.
Towards half time, and it is still scoreless.
It's gone out for a throw in.
Adams.
Here's Roldan.
Musa.
Here's Zimmerman.
Oh, can he get onto this? Oh, terrible pass.
Musa.
Played out to the right. Takes aim and crosses.
McKenny.
Played out to the left flank.
Pulisic
is in a really good position out wide.
Heads it! Good delivery, but no joy.
Well, it really shouldn't be allowed to happen again. It needs to be dealt with at source.
Alvarez.
And there's the end of the first half.
There it is, half time, not a bad watch by any means. And the efforts of both sides have been good, but neither have been able to
cut. I think it's been a very impressive defensive effort. They've never been broken down and contained the opposition attack extremely well.
So they head in no further forward. The score here, still 0-0. Already up and running for the second half.
The United States can feel really happy with themselves. The scoreline doesn't back it up, but they've played with urgency and purpose and can't afford to lose patience in this second half. They've got to persevere.
Zimmerman.
McKenny.
Carter Vickers.
Here's Zimmerman.
Robinson. Now Pulisic. And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
Mexico looking to pass their way through. Gets his pass away.
McKennie. Robinson. Now Pulisic. Robinson.
And it's played forward.
Pulisic
gets it back. Pulisic. Now it's McKennie. That's a good run down the left. Out towards the flank. Swung over into the middle. Defending of the desperate variety. Adams. And that's aimed into the middle. Pulisic duly reaps his reward, kept his cool whilst the defence lost their bearings.
And look, there's only one player who merits all the praise for that. Not only did he finish it, but his instincts for being where he was. Absolutely top notch.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, half-time has been a blessing for this team. You know, what a great start to the second half.
Move forward and quickly so. Massive leap!
And that's a foul. Simple decision for the referee.
Alvarez. Sergio, what are you thinking?
Well, while the temptation's always there, Peter, I think it would be ill-advised of them to try settle for what they've got.
Pulisic. Oh, that's a key interception. The ball is loose and the chase is on. Pulisic. He's left his man. Ochoa catches it safely.
Alvarez.
And the two sides separated by the game's only breakthrough moment to this point. 1-0 the score. Played into the middle.
That's what has to be done now, no question about it.
There is an irresistible, irrepressible look about them here.
Spot on, Peter.
Musa.
Roldan. It's a good spell of possession, this. And he's there to get it away. Looking for the runner. Now, who's going to be first to this?
That has been cut short.
They may end up with some regret with this tactic, but you have to admire their commitment to goals.
Time and again, they are repelled. Now then, the ball's come loose. Great leap!
And that could come back to Hawkman.
Well, that would be a major disappointment for him. That should have got his team back in the game.
Kenny. Pulisic. Robinson.
Still just that single goal, and we are nearly done.
Oh, that was expansive.
Chance for the header! Oh, that should have been two.
He got too ahead of himself there, thinking how he could have made things safe.
So here comes the substitution. Herrera.
Oh, good spread. Mexico really are showing all the necessary urgency, but it's potency they need.
Not too much more here than seeing out time, and time is very nearly seen out. Herrera, too strong for his opponent there.
Look, there has to be more urgency here. The ball has to get to the other end much faster.
The United States need to hold on for a few more moments.
I thought it was going to happen then. How many more chances can they realistically expect now?
And it's Herrera.